certain rules I live by. My first rule, I don't believe anything the government tells me. And I don't take very seriously the media or the press in this country. I got this real moron thing I do, it's called thinking. And I'm not a very good American because I like to form my own opinions.